Okay guys, here we are back in Davis Mobile Mechanic. Today we are doing spark plugs on the Volvo 97 960. It's very simple. What I did is remove the cover, the one was there, and you're able to see the ignition coils. You don't even have to remove the plugs from the coils from the connectors, so you can leave it on. Just put it on the side, and then you're able to get each spark plug. So just figure out this one has some oil. Looks like it's coming from here. Someone dropped oil and went through the plug. But that's not a big deal. We have a crazy problem on this one. But the spark plugs now are being replaced. The OE spark plugs. You can see it says, let me see, Volvo. It's the OE spark plugs, and it has over 200,000 miles. So that's the way you do spark plugs on the Volvo 97 960. Thank you for watching.